In campaign 2020 news, the voters have spoken and they want Kwanza Hall to fill the remainder of the seat of the late Congressman John Lewis.
Well, the former Atlanta City Councilman defeated former Morehouse President Robert Franklin by just over 1,400 votes. Hall will only serve about 1 month. CBS 46 anchor Karen Greer just spoke with Kwanza Hall. And Karen, what's at the top of his to-do list? Because he really doesn't have a whole lot of time.
Well, Tracy, at the top of the list right now is packing. He told me he's packing to head to Washington. And then he went on to tell me what is on the top of his list as he heads to Congress.
Represent the East Side.
I'm truly humbled by the privilege that we've earned to serve in Congress for this 33 days. It means a lot to me because Congressman Lewis was a friend and close family. Ties with my father, who worked in civil rights as well.
Hall is no stranger to politics. The former school board member and Atlanta City Councilman knows he has big shoes to fill for a very short amount of time.
Today is a day of significant votes starting. I can't vote because I haven't been completely certified, but I want to get through the process. This is extraordinary times for an extraordinary situation here in District 5.
As for the bickering currently grabbing national headlines between the Secretary of State, the governor, and President Trump.
You don't threaten someone their life or threaten them physically for any type of harm. That is appalling and embarrassing to hear.
All right, so you're wondering what's next? Well, Hall says he'll be sworn in after the election results are certified. And I talked to the Secretary of State's office just a little bit ago, and they told me that should be by next Friday, the 11th. And then after that, Nakima Williams will take office. So Hall will serve 33 days in Congress. Then she was chosen to be the next congressman for the 5th District. She will be sworn in January. Karen Greer, live at the election desk. Back to you.